I hate that so much. This? Like, really? Really? Couldn't kill them? Oh, die. Oh my gosh. Funny. Oh. Thank you. you know, this is gonna be a bit of an issue here. Okay. So here we are again. I'm gonna have to go all the way over, get all that health and stuff, level up my guns, come back, save, and then it's back to square one all over again. So the idea will be, now that I have the health pot, get all the way to the, like, the second half of the last boss there. Use that health pot. And, alright guys, I use the washroom. I will be back. And we will continue. And I would hope with the health pot beat. Oh man. Damn, she's got me in a bad place. Oh, come on. Oh, I can't get to that hurt. Can't do it. Damn. There we go. Oh, come on. Crap. You're dragging this on too long, you stupid freaking... There we go. So in order for this to work, I've got to somehow beat this boss and the next boss without using any rockets. get to the other boss, the third boss, turn on my insta-death, kill both of the minions, hopefully with rockets, or in any other form necessary. Jeez. And then go after the last one with rockets, if I have any. Crap. Oh crap, it's gonna do this again. It's gonna hit me for 5 points of damage. Yeah, level down, perfect. Now I'm screwed. Great. Oh, just kill me. Oh, the level of cheapness is amazing. You mean to tell me they couldn't just script in for my guy to take one step back on that? Really? That had to be a thing? Not getting lucky with her, her pattern. Oh.